More than 100 people have been formally charged now, accused of stealing electronics in the DFW area and then selling them overseas. The investigation began last October following a series of robberies at more than 10 cell phone stores across North Texas. It includes Dallas, Fort Worth, Garland, Colleyville, Flower Mound as well. The estimated loss, more than $500,000. After months of investigating and several arrests, authorities learned that the items being stolen were being sold abroad.